Hi everyone, welcome to iToolab channel. In this video, I'll show you how to restore backup from Google Drive. Let's get started. First, download iToolab RecoverGo Android and select Recover Android Data from Google Drive. Log into the Google Drive account which you have the backup data. Verify the account on your device according to the requirement. In this step, you need select the file type to download. You can select file type one by one or select all by default. Tap download to move on. It will start downloading your backup data, wait for a minute. Now you can preview and select data to recover. You can select the complete type of file or select files one by one. Also, you can use the search bar on the upper right to search a certain file. If you need recover all the backup, click on the upper left Google account email, all the data will be checked on. Click Recover button to start the recover process. After recovering, click OK to get these files in the computer. Once you finish downloading backup, all the data will be stored in software, you can view and restore it at any time. Click View and it will show all the downloaded backup. Choose one backup and click View. All details will show up, you can preview and select to restore. Thanks for your watching and go to iToolab.com to explore more details.